Okay, how do you change the email associated with your YouTube account? I think this is how you do it. Go to google.com like I am right here, then come up here in the right hand corner, and if you're not already signed into the Google Plus account that's associated with your YouTube account, sign into it. So click on this, and I click sign in. And I come back up here, click on this again, and then come down here where it says My Account, and click on it. I'm going to scroll up a little bit. Right here it says Personal Info and Privacy. Come right here where it says Your Personal Info, click it. Right here it says Email. Here's the email address I'm currently using. Click on it. Primary email, edit, click on it. Type in the new email address, put in your password for that account, and then click save email address. Verify new email address. And it says, in order to verify the new email address associated with your account is correct, they've sent an email to the address I just typed in. Okay. It says, thank you for changing email address on the following Google account. To verify you want to change it, click this link. It takes a while. And it says it's changed. Just for the heck of it, I'm going to go over here. I'm going to come back up here. I'm going to click on My Account. Come down here, Personal Info. And there's the changed email address. That's all there is to it. I think that's how you do it. Hope it works for you. Thanks for watching. God bless. Bye.